alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's Sister Sumaya Jamal from the One Nation team here in Syria. Right now we are standing outside the Azaz hospital where alhamdulillah we have bought your medical aid and are giving it to the hospital. I want to say a big jazakallah khairan to everybody who's donated, especially in these times. Recently, a lot of the hospitals in North Syria were cut off all their aid. Now, alhamdulillah, with your support and even the support from the NHS who sent more than 1,000 corona tests, we are able to make a difference. Jazakumullahu khair.
نحن بنشكر منظمة One Nation على تقديم المساعدات وعلى دعمها لنا في المشفى عزاز الوطني.